Hi, my name is Patrick. This specific video is to tell you about the change in CAT 2021 pattern or the expected paper pattern for CAT 2021. So there was a news article which came out today saying that a number of questions are going to decrease across sections. Okay, this came in a Times Group paper. So how and what could be the paper pattern in that case? If you look at it, the past paper pattern, initially, there was, 2 years back, it was 3 hours, 100 questions. Last year, because of COVID, they've changed it to 2 hours, 76 questions. And this year, they're going to reduce questions across sections, so it could be 64 to 70 questions. Now, why 64 to 70 questions? Normally, if you look at 3 hours, 100 questions, if I convert it to 2 hours, it should be around 66.66 questions. Or let's say 67 questions approximately. Right? So, in that case, obviously, the questions will be around this range is what we feel. They've also mentioned a number of questions are going to reduce. So technically, it will reduce across sections by almost an equal number. So if they reduce 2 questions per section, then the questions will become 70. If they reduce 4 questions per section, then the question will be 64. So that's the reason that 64 to 70 question is the number of questions expected as far as the paper pattern is concerned. So look, last year what happened? You had less time per question because of more question per time. This year, since they mentioned that number of questions are going to reduce, so your number of time per question will increase as compared to last year and will be same as what it was in the 3 hour paper pattern. So what is the expected paper pattern? So I would say verbal would be 20 to 24 questions. Initially it was 26 questions. So now it will become 22 to 24 questions. Dialogue, which was 24 questions, will become 20 to 22 questions. So reduction of 2 to 4 questions per section. Same way quant, 26 questions will become 22 to 24 questions. So there will be a reduction of around 2 to 4 questions per. So initially you had 76 questions to be solved in 120 minutes. So which could reduce, as I said, to 64 to 70 questions in 120 minutes. Let's try to probe further and figure it out. Okay, so paper pattern, this is the paper pattern as expected. The first section is normally verbal, DLR and the con section. Either this or this, whichever paper pattern is there. Coming to verbal, so I'm expecting, this is my expectation, it could be similar 4 questions, 16 questions, if it's 22 questions, with 2 jumble para, 2 odd man out, 2 para summary. If it is 22 questions paper pattern, I'm expecting number of RCs to be remain the same 4. But instead of the 18 questions which was there, okay, you could have 16 questions, a reduction of 2 questions. Similarly, there were 8 verbal ability questions which now could become 6 questions, a reduction of 2 questions. So that could be a reduction of 2 questions in RC, 2 questions in the verbal ability, ensuring that the paper pattern on a whole remains the same. Yeah, if it is 24 questions, they could add that 2 questions extra in either verbal ability or maybe in the RCs. But overall, the paper pattern is expected to be the same as what it was last year, right? Except the number of questions will reduce a bit. DLR, if it is 20 questions, there could be 5 sets of 4 questions each, which is more likely. But if it is 22 questions, it could be 4 sets of 4 questions and 1 set of 6 questions. Now, it is possible that 20 questions could also mean 2 sets of 6 questions and 2 sets of 4 questions. That is possible. Okay. But having too many questions on one set, more than 25% of weightage on one particular set of the whole paper doesn't seem right. I would rather bet on a 5 sets, 4 questions in the examination because that gives more variety for people to select the questions and so on. So this is what is expected as far as the DLR is concerned. Quant, it's individual questions. So I'm not putting up a breakup. It will just reduce to 22 to 24 questions out of 26 questions. So this will give you a fair idea of the breakup. So what you can also do is then plan your writing of the paper accordingly. And how are you planning to write the paper? What's the selection? What's the number of questions you're going to solve per 10 minutes, per 20 minutes? Have a strategy for your exam. Look, understand, last year they didn't disclose the number of questions till the examination date. On the exam date, people came to know the number of questions, which is likely this year too, that you will know the number of questions only on the exam date. Okay. But as they mentioned that there is reduction of questions across section, so we can safely assume that one of these two patterns would be followed and you can plan accordingly. Okay, that's how it should go about. I hope that helps. Thank you.